Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for tonight's video, naka-remember ko na yung nag-request o content na vlog ko for my vlog. So tomorrow, the whole day tomorrow, I will show you guys my one day work. So far, pinaka-busy nga day within the week. Nakamata kong kauwan guys. Nakita na lang taog mo. So I hope na you'll stay tuned sa akong video. Good night! See you again later.
Tomorrow.
Good morning guys! For today, nagbabalik ako. Nagbihin ng video ta. And yes, as I promised, we'll have a day in the life of a Bible woman. So before we start guys, our day, let's have a devotion first. And have a date with Jesus for our spiritual food. Yes. And yeah, I'll get back to you soon. Bye.
A few moments later.
Hi guys! Nakalimutan ko. Yes, as you can see. And this time, mamahaw ta. So.
Let's eat guys!
You want coffee?
Yeah, sure. Ang among sudan di ay guys is tagnaag unsa. Bitaw guys, among sudan is
tada!
Corn beef. Start a day with Jesus kay para whatever circumstance, whatever situation, dili ka mag-react, mag-respond lang ka guys.
Kasi yan ang nagigit ko sa kape guys.
That's not true. Ay, wala ka din yung nag-ilis guys kay. Para dili-dili na. Ilaw ang sinag lang lang. Wala lang, lila sa mag-ilis kay. Makaliyok-liyok pag... Let's eat guys. I pray na ba na sa bisod pa tayo pagkaon. Pagkaon sa COVID, COVID, COVID. God will provide. Ako ba sa mga nangyari na
dito? Nagagati mo guys niya, gamay lang yung sudan para tunin nyo.
Hindi na yung perfect guys. Hindi na palatan, hindi palatan nyo.
Joke ko na lang.
Ha?
Guys, we'll get back to you again. Mag-prepare na ko para mag-prepare na pod mi para sa setup na mo sa mga recording, pre-record for our worship tomorrow. Okay, bye guys.
A few moments later.
Hello again, guys. Sorry, nakalimot jud ko og vlog. I mean, kalimot ko video sa pag-setup na ako. So, today, maghimo mi sa mga pre-record for tomorrow's worship sa online. giset na ako daan ang amo ang stage for our worship team. So I guess magulat na lang mi sa ilaha. And ang isa po din hibisi siya sa among PowerPoint ang gisugo saya. Sugo-sugo. Nanaday ko'y gihangyo sa iya, guys. I-check ang among PowerPoint. So yes, magulat na lang sa open ng worship team para sa record namo this morning. And after that, mag-edit na ko. And hopefully, dili mag-inaw na ito internet. First time na ito gamitin na ito bagong internet, which is 10 Mbps. So, gikan niya sa 3 Mbps, diba? Imagine. So, pasalamat sa Ginoo kay. Naka-change na ta. Just this week lang, guys. So, we'll try na. Yung speed test, darling. Sige, tapos ito sa Google Chrome.
Google Chrome.
That's Chrome, guys. Chrome. I-type ang fast. Okay, that's it. Enter. I hope na kaya ang internet. Let's check, guys. Alam ko na. Oh, di ba guys? Wala na. 8.3 ato ang Mbps.
A few moments later.
So guys, so wala na mga kauban sa mga recording. Kauban ng mga worship team.
Sa mong recording di ay. So thank you sa tuang worship team.
Look, it's
me. Please wave for my
bye guys.
Video. So bye guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
2 hours later.
Hi guys. So this time it's already 1:12 and grabe guys, na brown out and nag-block ko ang aming computer. Pero sige lang, mag-lunch sa amin while magwali si Pastor. So, mag-lunch sa amin, lamig yan yung sutaan. Guys, this is our behind the scenes so preaching.
Papa, Happy Father's Day. So we praise the Lord for our dad.
Yes guys, we're done finally. So mag-edit na ko sa mga videos. I'll start editing na. I hope maman ako siya by 4 or 5 para ma-upload na ako siya. See you again in a while. Hi guys, I'm back. So it's already 7:35 and gina-upload na ako ang among video. So, mali ang among final output. Not sure kung makita ninyo guys. Yes. And gina-upload na ako siya sa Facebook. Balik ako sa inyo niya.
Meanwhile. Later.
Hi guys, I'm back and it's already 9:53 na human ragid among gi-upload guys. Yes, pass na kayong internet. So mana guys, and bingo na po yung church, wala na yung mga tao. So malang to siya guys, thank you, and balik ako niya kayo na ako ipakita sa inyo mga bisita. Yes.
Hold up, wait a minute.
Guys, so last na mong buhaton for tonight is mag-print o programs para uma. So sige, mag-print sa amin guys, balik na kayo niya.
A few inches later.
Hi guys, nanay tayo visitor guys. And count of 1, 2, 3, yay!
What's up guys? Welcome back to my Athenasis channel. And tonight, hindi naman ito. We're going to continue her video about Father's Day. So yeah, we're here at church and...
English guys, English, di ba? English.
I'm going to speak Bisaya na because my nose is breaking.
Bro, yes guys, time check. It's already 10:41 in the evening and I'm still doing my editing. I'm still editing my presentation for tomorrow's celebration. Tomorrow's Father's Day celebration, yes. So yes guys, thank you kayo for today for bearing with me. I know taski akong vlog.
Yeah.
Pero ako lang ding panikamutan o pamubo guys.
Hello again guys, so... Time check. Time check, it's already 12:34 and I have pa ko naman sa Father's Day special video for our fathers tomorrow. So church. Thank you sa help di ay sa kwaig ago. Thank you sa help. And yes, that's all for today guys. So basically, yes, tama din no ang purpose is to show you my work. Kita sa inyo kung sa akong trabaho. And so dili everyday ang ato akong work guys. Saturday lang yun. Saturday ang pinaka busy para sa mga tanan. Siguro sa tanan ng mga Bible women and pastors, Saturday jud ang pinaka busy. Yes. And ga-print pa day ko last. Kita. Ga-print pa ko. So, unsa na ganito? So, moto kong work, guys. Basically, computer, paperworks, and of course, music department man ko. So, man akong work sa tudlo o choir. And sa karon COVID man, of course, wala sa tay choir na normal na choir. Salamat. Shout out, guys, akong ang kauban sa worship team. But thank you kayo, guys, sa pag-help, Jud. And dali lang siguro na kay end ang vlog chart. So guys, thank you for watching. See you again on my next vlog. Bye!